back in time ago in a town called Kickapoo. They lived a hot.
I was over at the camp again, and I saw this. There's a lot more sign here, and it better to be told, so I won't, do the thing I did when I was talking about. Ooh, that about gets hot,
Well, you know, that is pretty shiny, but WWE's gonna get pretty pissed off, don't you think? I mean, yeah, see all the guns, they have, 50, you know?
Anyway, you're safe to be born anyway. Oh wait, you want to see something cool?
Okay.
Before I do anything, we need a live test subject. Hey, Stanley! I'm gonna use you as a test subject, okay?
Okay, number one, you're just sleeping. Number two, the thing's not quiet. The leaf's gonna hear that and get pissed off. But it's just quiet over the hill, you know?
What are those stupid leaves gonna do? They can't do crap to me. I'm the greatest grunt ever.
Oh, there they are. You grunts!
What do you want, you two-foot mouth piece of junk?
We leaped on tired of you stealing our weapons. Now it's time for you to pay.
Man, you don't got nothing on me. I got my great grunt army who will stop you. Come on, guys. Screw you! Fine, I don't need your stupid grunty whatever you call yourself gun help anyway.
Oh, it's not just me. I have some help. Follow me.
Okay, fine. Let me see your little help.
Hey, be careful. The leaves don't know.
Can it, Jeff? I don't need your help.
Oh, my God. Be careful of the leaves. There you are. Hey, what's wrong? It looks like you saw my hair. Good luck with that. I'm just gonna... I have to get a little out of this.
Great, cook the murder gunny self, honeyness.
Yes, by some help, I actually met the whole entire camp. So, what are you gonna do now, you cutie bunt?
Whoa, what should I do? Should I flee or fight? I think I will.
There was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JP, and he refused to step in line.